The jubilant fans of Chitara Football Club in their red and white jerseys welcomed the team of the border of Masindi and Hoima District. A section of the fans have been seen at Mparo Royal Tombs as a sign of thanking the late King Kabalega. They later moved in a huge crowd convoy that has paralyzed traffic for more than 3 hours in Hoima City. Hamida Hebwa, a wife to Jasper Hebwa, who is a player for Chitara FC, could not hide her joy after her husband helped the team to go qualify for the State Times in the Premier League.
This is very nice, and I'm so happy. I walked from home up to that side to pick him, and I'm taking him back home. He's so lovely, and I embrace them all. Because this is really magic.
Chitara's club president Dewo Kasozie last evening said that they're going to stage an event on the last match against Karukarundi FC to collect money that will help them in constructing a playground in Butema, Hoima District.
We plan to have an event on Friday after winning the trophy, and we expect to have a lineup of musicians that will be coming to Hoima. We shall be announcing the venue tomorrow, but all the proceeds that will come from this concert will go to the construction of the pitch, because now we have qualified. The pitch is still a major challenge, but we believe we have high hopes that we shall be able to use this pitch in the Premier League.
Chitara FC is now looking at securing a win against Karukarundi to be crowned FUFA Big League champions on Thursday.